What's good, family? It is your boy Ma.
And Sade, and we're back at it again with another video.
Man, today got with
Fabulous Flirtatious Ma.
I forgot that fact. I don't know where my mind is right now. Man, today guys, we're ready to random TikToks 3. Other than that, let's get straight to the video. My mom to see you, where is she? I used to do that all the time. Okay, so what happened when you saw him?
When I saw him, like, he looked at me, right? I'm just looking at him like, and he looking at me like, I said, what? He said, he's stuttering and shit like that.
God, you're so dumb.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
So what he said after that? He didn't say nothing. Like, I just walked away, and like, and then he.
Got you. You're stuttering.
You got me. You got me. You right.
Nah, cause you got me weak.
Broke my nail. When that happens,
just go get it fixed.
I can't. My mom tripping. She won't take me up to the place.
I'll shoot her. I'll lay that fire down. She want that smoke, she can get it. You feel me?
That is my mother.
I know, but I'll do anything for my mama. You feel me?
T.
I run this city. You heard
T.
Me? On Larry, I'll lay down.
Trevor Richard Danielson.
Here you go again. I was doing something.
Then just shh.
Wait, I remember you. We used to be best friends in middle school. And then you killed my dog.
Your dog was ugly anyway, so.
Wait, I remember you. We used to be best friends in middle school. Sixth grade. You stabbed me with a pair of scissors.
I'm fine.
Bitch, I would never be friends with your dirty ass.
Wait, I remember you. We used to be best friends.
Oh yeah, you fucked my boyfriend, bitch.
Oh no. 2000. Girl, you working with my bad day. This bad day. Make it work in this cash day. This last day. Girl, proud with the past day. They mad day. You could ride.
You cute.
Oh, you.
Okay, y'all, so apparently this app is supposed to filter out all the cuss words like a reality show. So let's see. ass. Bitch, dick. Ass whoop.
Y'all ever seen that show?
What show?
Like, the man, he had somebody, like, a mom, like, arguing with their kid, like, I don't want to bug nothing else to eat. This all you eating. You finna eat this.
Oh,
no,
I never
man.
Watched that.
And he come on, like, hey, this is John from whatever.
Don't you guys just hate it when your parents are looking at you while you're eating your food? Like, do you want some or not? Can I get a yellow pepper? EA. Cinnamon.
I just broke up with my ex. Now my heart is single. I don't really know what's next. Really? And I ain't even tripping. I'm a jealous back. That I'm like, will be cold.
Yo, at the high. At the end of the name of Jesus. Yo, I get high.
He was gone too soon.
Don't cry, Ma. Dad would want you to move on. Now find somebody new.
Hey, I ain't say all that now. Hey, Jerome, you better watch your mouth. I'll take you in here with me, boy. Yo, Yo, you putting words in my mouth, son. We did not agree to that.
Stop, bro. The fuck is you talking about, nigga?
Nah.
Oh,
I ain't gonna lie, though. When you flip that pillow, oh my god, I be feeling so good.
Yes.
Or like when you pull a blanket off of you in the middle of the night. Oh, man, I'm telling you.
When I told your real stupid goofy ass not to go with them boys kill people, and the guns that they use real lethal, get your stupid, dumb, long-faced, daddy-looking ass back to my motherfucker.
Hey, teacher, I got a question for you.
Yeah, of course, what's going on?
So you know how I like my cereal in the morning, right? In the night, and I eat it at night, too. I like the Lucky Charms and the Fruity Pebbles.
What?
And I looked at the jug while I was sitting there eating. And it said 2% whole milk.
What are you talking about?
What's the other 98%?
Oh.
What's in my milk?
I don't think I understand.
Let me backtrack. It said 2% milk. Fuck is the other 98% in the milk? What's in the jug? What's in the jug? I was sitting at the table this morning just confused.
I'm not gonna lie, that do make you wonder, like,
I guess water.
2% milk. That don't make you wonder.
Because it be watery.
No, because if I'm wondering.
What kind of milk you drinking?
I might not want to drink it.
I'm saying 2%. It don't be whole like the red one.
What kind of milk you drinking?
I drink whole milk and 2% milk. That's what I'm saying.
I drink whatever the red top is. I don't know what that is.
That's whole milk.
Oh.
2% is the blue. 1% is water.
Lost.
Skim.
Let me know what you find out. Get back to me.
What, bro? Suicide prevention hotline. How may I take your order?
My order? That's it. I'm killing myself.
Oh, snap. What's going on,
bro? Hey,
bro,
don't call my girl phone no more, bro. Why you calling my girl phone? Y'all
bro, don't head on, bro. I didn't call for all that, bro. I just called to get my stuff back,
bro. Ain't no basketball shorts, ain't no drawers, ain't nothing over here.
I ain't talking about that type of stuff, bro. I'm talking about me stuff.
You stuff?
Yeah, nigga. Me.
What's your time, bro?
Tell her give me back. The slang she be using,
what?
That me.
Hey,
you come out. Yeah, I know she be saying that, nigga. I put on the music she listen to, nigga. Yo, her favorite song, what is it?
Drip too hard.
Can't stand too close. You go, yeah,
bro,
nigga,
she
me.
Put me on that song, been listening to
no, nigga,
me.
I put you on.
What?
Yeah, nigga, in the bedroom, the little trick she do with her tongue.
Don't tell me you taught her a little swim.
Yeah, nigga, me. I taught her all that. You talking about, and we looking like, don't it? Look, nigga, look at me.
Dude,
damn, nigga,
like
we supposed
you.
To. We been dating for so long. Yeah, you talking about. You might as well pick me up at 8, nigga. Take me out to dinner at 8, nigga. Yeah, you talking about.
Bitch, you lost your mind? Bitch, you lost your mind? Hold on.
I'm alive.
Bitch, I'm done with you, for real. My beef is with a bitch who put her hands on my sister. Where the fuck she at? Y'all seen that bitch who put her...
I'm at my emotions. No food in the crib, we had to drink lotion. I was only 2 when I started smoking. It was the only way to cope being broken. Asked my mama for a hug and she smacked me. No windows on the crib, I used to be ashy. No toothpaste, my teeth look like some taxis. And you still wonder why I was unhappy. Nobody liked me, they hoped that I died. My preacher tried to drown me when I was baptized. If you look closely, the pain...
Nah, I ain't gonna lie, Trey Rags is funny.
And my eyes hated all of myself and I needed disguise. Tried to hug my dad, he smacked me with a TV. Shot my shot with my crush, she acted like Stevie. Everyone I love, they up and leave me. Said I was broken, you ain't believe me.
Yo, bro, are you okay? Shotgun, do you need to talk? Bro, what's... Bro.
Hello?
Hi, yes. I'm calling to confirm my appointment tomorrow with you.
Your name Tisha?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Tisha, you need to have your shit braided down, washed, conditioned, right? You need to have your shit braided down to the back. Your frontal need to be coming here plugged. As a matter of fact, have your frontal on for you coming here. You hear me, bitch? And have your shit sold in the bag, because I don't feel like doing all the shit. Right. But before you get here, you need to go to the Mechanicsville Heights to meet my weed man. His name's Jerome. All right, give me a dime bag. Okay?
You said you know my weed man. His name's Jerome.
Get your flathead ass some glue and some bottle caps. You hear me? Okay, then it's a wing spot right across the street. It's called Kiki's Wings. Give me a 10-piece extra wet all flat with a motherfucking peach lemonade mix to make sure my fries is hot. You hear me? And you look like you got some heels and humps in your head because I've been on in your Instagram. Okay, so that's gonna be an extra fee. Do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. No. Bye.
Now I got a good question though. Why do new stylists do that? Like that's not, you're not doing hair no more at that point. Like you're not doing nothing. You're not doing nothing really.
They only gonna do that with people they don't know. With the people they do know, they do it right.
I know you said something about like people be doing that like. But you showed me a girl that she like her braids was like, she was like, I don't know, you just show me. Oh, I think I might have seen on my TikTok. Like, she was charging $500 for, like, box braids.
Yeah, they just...
$500? That's a car note.
Yeah.
And then you got people out here who gonna pay that, too.
I don't know. New stylists are weird.
They very high for stuff that they barely even do. Like, I've seen somebody do a bob, and you can see the whole track. And I'm like, and how much did you pay for that? Like, because I'm upset. They think that spray is everything.
What spray?
That spray, you know how they be spraying the men hair? Oh. They use it on the women too.
I don't know.
My neck and my back is hurting. I'm finna whoop his ass.
Oh, that's from that video.
Said she only fuck with Jardiners, move like she don't love niggas. Put up to his hands, he was moving down.
Nah, but like I was saying, y'all ain't gonna lie, yo, I've been getting this bread at 20 million hit differently, I ain't gonna lie. Nah, but I've been spending my money on some dumb stuff. I just got this Gucci belt. I don't wear belts. I don't even wear jeans, I ain't gonna lie. But most importantly, though, I got this butler, bro. He gets me anything I want. Water, please. And it's only for me and my girl that he's able to work for. Thank you.
Good, dude.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hold on.
Serious.
Hold on. Hey.
I'm ready to order. Hey, what's up? Nate Robinson. Yeah, can I get a Big Mac? Or what? What do you mean, or what? Can I have a Big Mac?
What
you gonna do if I don't give you the Big Mac?
Got up.
Do y'all not have Big Macs? Well, we have them. We have them, but what you gonna do if I don't give it to you? What do you mean if you don't give it to me? Like, why wouldn't you? Oh, what you trying to do, Nate? Why your hand moving? What you trying to get into? What you? Bro, I'ma just go. Oh, okay. As you make a great
escape. Man, with smokes, that dude. Your cut is she's a runner, she's a track star. Yeah.
Dang. Shout out to you, Robert Dog. I know for real, man. I just want to let you know. You freaking rock, dude. Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah.
introduce you to the stop, and she finna give me brain. I'm about to go insane.
No, you kept.
No, I'm not. Friday night at 8 o'clock. Movie theaters at the top.
What's her name?
Her name Leah.
Hold on, bro. You talking about the lid that drive a black Kia?
Yeah, she drive. Got a license, and she cute. I might keep her.
No, don't do it.
Why not?
Last weekend at 6 o'clock. She
you sure we talk about the same thought?
Yeah, bro, she a lame.
I don't even want the brain. It's not finna be the same.
Effort, bro, hop on the game.
I'm all I you see.
I got a stank ass walk and a reckless ass mouth. I got a stank ass walk and a reckless ass mouth. I got a stank ass walk and a reckless ass mouth. I got a stank ass walk and a reckless ass mouth.
Mama, it's Christmas. Get up.
Give me 5 minutes. And did you brush your teeth and wash your face?
Yes, ma'am.
Mama, come on.
Don't
be like that. On. Let's get up.
No, I used to wipe you off.
And the first thing they do is go kick some yachty.
That was the last. Come on, that's your turn. Thank you. That one from me. You will. Open there. Open there.
I'm like, again, it's Christmas. Why do you want me to open the gift that you want me to open? Bro, go ahead and just open up what I want to open up. So, now I open it up, Brady. Go ahead and get down.
My mama used to be like,
because we be, it be certain now. Ones that we know that y'all really, really be wanting. We want y'all to open that one up first. But I ain't do that. I know, I want you to open up the one gift. The rest of it's on your own.
Sitting here fantasizing by laying you on your stomach and tuning that big old red ass up and spreading and folding them big old red ass cheeks and long digging that pussy to the squirting and farting, squirting and farting, squirting and farting. Got that dookie hole soaking wet, soaking wet, soaking wet. You throwing that back and it's gripping and hugging, gripping and hugging.
I just broke up with my ex, now I'm out of single.
Yo, I'm dead, man. I ain't gonna lie, that was funny. I ain't gonna lie, that compilation was very, very funny. I'm gonna have to get it to him, man. But other than that, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Please.
Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, subscribe to all three channels.
Man, follow me and Shawty both on Instagram and TikTok. But other than that, man, we're out of here.